moment over the... Alright, it's cool to be back. Last year we were in Barcelona. That was pretty good. We met here two times already. Last year two times. It's the third time. It's cool, so... So we are the radio down, so Werner, just keep that in mind for the next time. Thank you.
like you. Shit.
Wow.
I'm
She burned and I tried to live, I am alive. Now we want to do a song about the things that we enjoy in life. Like focusing on good ganja, some nice weed. You understand that? Do you like ganja? Do you like weed? Are you sure? Okay, let's go see you. Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah! And the time you have to go them, same time you have to go them when you report to them. I want to get them food, them, let me have to support them, put them all on this. So the nice and young, ignore them, so me have to do them, take them all over to them. And the time you have to go them, same time you love them. Tell me what you want. Tell me what you need. Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want. Come on now. Come on now. La casa va a la maestra. La monta va a la nueva.
Let's do this shit. Are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm not there. Thank you. witness room has been the victim of abuse of any kind. Thank you for giving us your attention. It's called Bless and Burning. Before we go any further, I just want to say what a great privilege it is for us to be playing on this stage with such an influential and legendary band such as Bob Hazard, who all of us grew up listening to as kids. The fact that 20 years later after their inception, a young fucking band like us gets the privilege to play with them half a world away from home. So I'd just like to thank them and the Nook, Marco and Avocado for letting us build childhood dreams. This song's about running away from your problems. It's called The City by Dawn. Thank you.
Let's go! Ah! fucking strong, it's powerful. And thanks for having us, yo. Thanks for having Biohazard back. Sound guy, the monitors are feet back, crazy. Try to keep that shit together.
Thank you.
season. It's hot in this bitch. That's a good enough reason.
It's Zach and Sato. It's Zach and Sato.
So get the fuck up. Our future is our children. That's the next generation. Teach them well. This one is called Love Denied.
Because only the strong survive.